We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Cesaro. What should his approach be for a matchup that does not feature a new opponent, but is the next chapter in a storied rivalry?
He is locked in a rivalry for the ages right now. It is a classic. Enough said.
Well, for weeks now, there have been hints of a rivalry here. You know, we're going to have to wait and see how he handles finally getting this matchup in the ring. And this is no normal friendly match. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus is one of the most intense WWE.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Showing off his amazing vertical leap there. Nice move out to the arena floor, which is just as legal as competing in the ring in this match.
I love a no count out match.
You mentioned the intensity of Sheamus and King. We've seen firsthand the fight that is in this WWE superstar. Sheamus' Smash Mouth style has made him one of the most respected WWE superstars today, and everyone knows the bro kick is never far away.
Well, Michael, Sheamus loves a good fight, and he'll mix it up with anybody he feels deserves to get their clock clean. The Celtic Warrior doesn't back down from a fight, either if someone wants to test it. Sheamus is always ready for combat.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This guy's just getting worn out.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's gonna work. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders.
Going toe-to-toe here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Mission here.
And it's Cesaro executing the reverse.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Two.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Cesaro being pushed to the brink now. The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
What? My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
An aggressive shot to the midsection. A bad place to be for the challenger. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
Yeah, and for some reason, this guy is clearly more comfortable outside the ring than he is in it. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
And there's the reversal.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Cesaro with nice contact there.
Look at this, it's locked in. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
So many different ways this one could shake out, as is the case with any fatal four-way match. Rusev's getting ready here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Hey, from the top rope. He's looking at it.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Reversal. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Back now inside the ring. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, Sheamus.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. Oh, man, there it is. That huge throw kick.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
Well, they've been on a bit of a roll, but I wouldn't count out the champions just yet.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere.
Just making his presence felt there.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's setting up.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Uh-oh,
we'll take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
He gets out of trouble there.
Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And here comes Del Rio measuring his man.
Uh-oh, this is going to...
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Wow. He's still down after that. Nice reversal there.
And he dodges that one.
Ooh, that did it.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
He's been busted wide open.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
When this guy's on, look out.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Oh, man, that stomp to the back. Follow box could be in.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
It could be over.
caught outside the ring for too long.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Cesaro showing his prowess.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh, reversal.
Oh, oh boy. Stepping through.
He doesn't want to do this.
And he's sitting out. Cesaro going to get him to tap out, baby.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
Down goes Del Rio.
And it couldn't happen to a better guy, if you ask me.
And what a reversal from Alberto Del Rio.
Wow, he's still down after that. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
There's the suplex.
That was nice.
See him giving up.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Nice reversal there.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
He gets out of trouble there.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. I don't know how much longer he's...
It's locked in, John.
The sharpshooter.
He's going to tap.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Those body shots still slow you down.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, the Spaniard's got an evil look in his eye. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. This guy's a machine.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
How are these guys doing with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Oh, big-time impact to the midsection. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
Powerful belt.
Spanish suplex.
Back into the ring now.
Just dangerous.
No kidding.
One, two, three.
Sheamus gets the win and retains the belt here tonight.
Victory.
It could have gone so many different ways, but in the end, only one of these competitors had what it truly takes to be the alpha.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.